on May Day. And we have breaking news now coming into the Cairo 7 newsroom. The Kremlin says Russian President Vladimir Putin and President Donald Trump have agreed to try to schedule a meeting in Germany this July. The two finished up a phone call just minutes ago. The Kremlin also says they agreed to work together for diplomatic progress on North Korea and to step up U.S.-Russian diplomatic efforts on Syria.